is a brand new car!
It's the Hyundai Elantra SE. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, popular equipment package plus carpeted floor mats and auto armor. It's the Hyundai Elantra!
The game is called Stack the Deck, all right? Now we have 5 numbers here, 7 to choose from. You gotta pick one and put them in each slot. Like, that's pretty tough to get them all exactly to win the cock, all right? But we're gonna help you out by letting you pick up the 3 free ones. And you have to, the only way you can do that is by knowing the price of all the items in the stand over there. We're gonna start with the first aid thing and the juice. Go ahead, George.
Oh, well, first up, that is a 6-ounce bottle of first aid antiseptic. And then it's a 46-ounce bottle of fruit and vegetable juice.
$3.99, is that for the first aid antiseptic or the juice?
Juice.
No. The first aid antiseptic. Let's go to the allergy relief and the bath gel, George.
All right, first, breakthrough allergies with non-drowsy Allegra. It starts working in just 1 hour and stays strong for 24 hours. Breakthrough with Allegra, use only as directed. And then next is an 8.5-ounce pump bottle of shower and bath gel.
All righty, $7.49. Does that go to the allergy relief or the bath gel?
Allergy
relief, $7.49. No.
Wow.
George, we're down to syrup and dental picks.
Go ahead. All right. First up, that is a 12-ounce bottle of boysenberry syrup, and then Gum Soft Picks Advanced have flexible rubber bristles that remove food and plaque between teeth. The curved design easily cleans between hard-to-reach places for a whole mouth clean.
$2.99, is that for the syrup or the dental picks?
Dental picks.
Dental picks, $2.99. No. Struck out, Keisha.
I got this.
But you still have a chance. It is a Hyundai Elantra SE. Okay. Is the first number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, or 9?
2.
2. Thanks, Rachel. First number is a 2. Next number, 0, 1, 3, 4, 6, or 9?
1.
1, please. 0, 3, 4, 6, or 9, the middle number?
4.
4. And the fourth number, 0, 3, 6, or 9?
3.
3. And finally, 0, 6, or 9 for the last number?
9. 9.
Good luck, Keisha. $21,439. Let's find out.
That's okay.
Man. Keisha. You know, you got some free sunglasses.
Yes,
she's going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.